If you've been visited by a fairy, it's customary to provide it with a chair. If the fairy fancies the spot that it's given, it will stay for a very long time. Why don't we ask everyone where they think the chair should go? Everyone can think of a spot, write it down, and we'll gather all the ideas together.
Good morning, little Noo. A fairy has come to our school. I wish you'd come back instead. No, don't go gnawing up the whole place. I don't look kindly on that way you've gone.
To meet the fairy now. If my leg were only better, I could have done it.
Rosa, what's that basket?
I'm going to catch the fairy.
Oh, no, no, Rosa. Fairies bring nothing but bad luck. Think of Yulia.
On the floor.
Lawrence and Hannah were awfully excited. I'll finish in the infirmary, then go and join them in the classroom.
The message board is complete. Now the fairy needs a place to sit. Oh, it's blank. This must be Neil's sheet. They just can't seem to get over what happened.
Yes.
seems everyone's had a good think about where to put the fairy's chair. And now, the last one, Herman.
Come now, Tia. Over here. Oh, Tia, thank you. Aren't you a good one? Now the headmaster can meet the fairy and ask about that favor of his.
The golden wand has lost its tip. Another trespass committed of ignorance. We are blessed by a fairy's visit, and yet I am not permitted to shave down my time to save one poor girl. Golden wand is restored.
kind fairy. You have my fullest gratitude. Now, take the wand and take my time on this earth. Indeed, take my time unto yourself. And please, if you would be so kind, spare the girl, Rosa, from harm.